वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर सेशन वी विल डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड मैनेजमेंट यूजीसी नेट एग्जाम। दीज एमसीक्यूज आर फ्रॉम प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर्स दैट आर रेगुलरली आस्क्ड। इन दिस लेक्चर सेशन वी विल डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम द यूनिट ऑफ बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट। सो सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल कंवल सिद्धू फॉर यूजीसी नेट प्रेपरेशन थ्रू एमसीक्यूज एंड डिटेल्ड लेक्चर सीरीज। Firstly, we will discuss important contributors to the field of business management. So, in order to make learning easier, I have compiled the important contributions of these contributors separately. One of the major contributor is Henry Fayol. He gave administrative theory, modern management, basic management function, managerial function, and supported mechanistic approach. He also emphasized on top level management, and he gave the famous 14 principles, which are often known as the Henry Fayol principles. He gave six important Fayol activities, which included technical, managerial, commercial, financial security, and assigning. And he is also known for his famous book, which is General Industrial Administration. Next is F.W. Taylor. So these are some of the important concepts which are associated with Taylor, which include shop management, scientific management. He emphasized on low level management. He also gave his contribution towards functional organization, then how the organization structure should be made and functional foremanship. He also laid stress that wages are to be paid as per the performance of the employees. In most of the multiple choice questions, these concepts are given as multiple choices, and you have to identify which contributor gave these concepts or the theories. So next comes the Chester Barnard. He gave the acceptance theory of authority, then theory of formal education. He also emphasized and argued that organizations were open systems. Then is Mark Weber, who is famous for his bureaucratic theory, division of labor. He said that a formal organization structure is necessary, and management should emphasize on particular kind of rules and regulations to run the organization. Another important contributor to business management is Elton Mayo. So he gave the famous human relations concept, the behavior theory of management, which is also known as the Hawthorne studies or the Hawthorne effect, which he conducted a study at General Electric. Then he said that better working environment condition is important for employees, and the Hawthorne studies are regarded as the starting point of human relations theory. Then is the Peter Drucker, who is famous for management by objectives, and he also authored the book which is known as The Practice of Management. These are some of the other important contributors towards the field of business management. First one is Joran and Deming. They gave the concept of total quality management. Then is the Herbert A. Simon, who is regarded as the father of decision theory. Then is the Mooney and Rayleigh, who gave the principles of organization. And last is the Robert Katz, who is famous for his three managerial skills, that is technical skills, conceptual skills, interpersonal or human skills. So this is all in today's lecture session, which covered the MCQs related to the famous contributors of business management. So I have kept the lectures short and precise so that it's easy for you to learn. I am looking forward for your feedback on my email given below. Thank you.